Y 2K17 video online.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. Two heroes, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. You know what? It's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE.
So what are your thoughts right now on Brock Lesnar? This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him. King, what do you have on Brock Lesnar? I'll tell you, we came here looking for the fans' respect. He came
to
the crowd, detests him.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Boy, isn't that the truth? I don't even think his mother likes him.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months.
The Beast was born for this, Cole. I wouldn't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability.
You don't see that move every day.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Well, King, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. But you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock is only doing what's best for himself when it comes to winning matches and getting himself title shots.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
The WWE audiences all over the world have witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
Two. Three. Four.
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far.
Five.
What can possibly next.
I think he's through playing around. Good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out. Getting back into the ring now.
Look at the sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before and it's never a good sign.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the Beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is gonna feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
Oh, he missed that one. Got it.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Six. Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
Not going to win any matches with that move. Physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of Sports Center.
entertainment business I've ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure wrestling machine.
Well, you can tell when Brock Lesnar enters the arena because the audience erupts. And then it goes into a hush to see what Brock's going to do next. Brock Lesnar instills fear in everyone because of the brutal beatings he inflicts on his opponent. The fear is very real, and so is the pain. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Look at this. Yes. Suplex City. Someplace nobody wants to go.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. It doesn't get more blatant than that. I don't understand how the official got seen this.
What is this guy parked a scene I know?
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
Das war's dann, wenn wir...